Well, took off the cover to see what it is. The plastic piece on the metal chain guide's gone like I thought it would. Tensioner's intact. I sprung it earlier, it works. Moves. Globes look okay. No extra bit of pieces anywhere. Yeah. What I thought was a valve spring broken, it's not. It's good. The weld's holding, the timing cover, which was another good thing. Afraid that might break again, but no oil and antifreeze. I don't know.